Don't send her home. I like that woman. I like that woman.
About you. So
if you saw me at a bar, would you ask me like my age?
I would be so interested to learn so many things about you before your age. When you meet somebody, what's the first thing that catches your eye?
The smile. Definitely. Yeah. You have a really amazing smile.
Thank you. Thank you. You did too. Yeah. As well.
Jose and I are definitely hitting it off. But I think at this time, I'm content where, you know, things are with Ryan and Gabriel. So I don't want to add more to my plate. Only God knows where, you know, he's going to lead me.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Guess I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan.
God's plan. God's plan.
I hold back, sometimes I won't.
I want Jamie on my ass. Take your tongue out, fuck my dick. Dude, we can't go by we can't get by an episode without Kelly. I think that's her name. Kelly? Talking about, it's this broad and Paula that are like, you know, I don't know if he's gonna do the Jimmy on me, but it's up to God to lead us to where we need to go. I would love to get my asshole ate, but it's in God's hands. So let the MILF